So for the past 2 years, my five-year-old brother Andrew has been making his own video games on Microsoft PowerPoint. Now, he's essentially made these video games entirely by himself. We've shown him how to do individual things within PowerPoint when he's asked, but when it comes to actually making the games, he does it on his own, which is something that I have not found anywhere else on the internet, a five-year-old making their own video games. There was one girl who had a dad who was a programmer who came up with the design for a game, but it was her dad who actually programmed it. So I think this is something that is definitely unique. Now, I have purposely not played any of Andrew's games before so that I can react to them for the first time here. So I don't know what they're going to be like. So we'll just open up the first one, Car War 1.
I didn't make a help button, so you'll...
Oh, snap. That. There's no help button? How am I supposed to play this? Play.
I have a click.
Exit. Exit. All right, I don't want to exit. All right, let's play. All right, so I got a car here, I guess.
Turn down the volume.
Did I just lose?
No.
No, I didn't lose. Okay, all right.
So choose which arrow you want.
How was I supposed to know that was coming, Andrew? All right, let's play again. All right, let's go the other way. What the heck? What was that? Is it like a teleporter device? Like, what is this? Is this a... What am I supposed to do? Oh, and so now I can go up. Where are the your physics engine sucks. This is not how cars behave when you actually go out and drive them. How am I supposed to do anything in this game? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just going around and there's stuff flying everywhere. So I'm not quite sure what the objective is here. Andrew! I die. Thank you for that. So I guess we play it again?
Yeah, you start over.
Oh, I have to start all the way over?
Yes.
Gosh darn it. So my question is, how am I supposed to know which ways are the good ways and which ways are the bad ways?
That's the point of the game!
Alright, so going down didn't work last... What? You know what this game needs? It needs some checkpoints, Andrew. Which way do I even go? What the heck was that? I want to see PewDiePie play this. I feel like he would have a good time. Oh no, go up? What is there? God dang it! Oh yes, let's go straight into the dead end. Perfect. What the? Fiddlesticks? It's not even taking me where I want to go! Did you just shut me in? Was this sentient rocks? Some bull poop. What is going on? Oh yeah! I won! More car war? Oh gosh. What is this? I'm not even doing anything! It's just firing! Dang, my car's an expert! I don't even know anymore! Wait, am I even supposed to do anything? Oh, now here's the cars.
This is space.
Oh, I see.
Look at this. You won car.
Is that the end?
Yeah.
No. All right, let's try another game. Let's try hats. Hats. All right. What do I do?
Which hat is
great? This is a very difficult game. I don't know if I got. Yes. Which hats are good? Well, it depends. Like, do you want like a lightning bolt or a flask or a box?
No.
Oh, did I just lose? Oh, I start over again. Yeah. Oh, so I. You need checkpoints. Dang it! Which hats are good? I guess one of these. Which hats are bad? I don't know, probably that one. Which hat is Wex? What does Wex even mean? Well, I'm guessing it doesn't mean any of these because these are all actual colors, but this one's a gradient, so I'll go with this one. What?
That's orange.
Oh gosh, darn it. I have to start again. It's a game about hats made by a five-year-old. And it's making me swear. This is not good.
Which hat is click?
Which hat has a click? You don't mess with me, my click.
You.
No.
I don't.
I have to start again. Which hat is click? I don't even know. No.
I didn't know either, David, but let's see. I just
clicked. How am I supposed to win if you don't even know?
Now,
click it. Let's try a different game. Fun C.
Basically,
hold on, I guess I...
You have to click that!
I have to click play. Is there any help? Oh, so it's another one of these games. I feel like the image won't fit here, but I guess it's the only... Oh, you added checkpoints on this one. This is sophisticated material.
Do you want to say fun?
Yeah. So someone's chasing me.
Yes.
Well, I mean, I'm not really doing anything. Oh, I see. Now I have an option to go try and
At the beginning, you had an option, remember?
I'm just not sure what I'm supposed to... Is there any strategy involved here? Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Now, the last one was...
The good game. All right, let's see. Well, the graphics are getting fancier. The characters
you
actually...
You can click those, too.
Oh, I can click those? Well, let's see what those are.
Here,
okay, alright, this is actual menu. Do I have to memorize all this? I don't know, it looks kind of complicated.
I mean...
Level 1.
1, 2...
What do I do? I lost 3 coins. Man, I really suck at this game. I don't even understand what's going on. Did I just kill someone? Oh, now I get more coins. I have 8 coins banked. Play level 4. Oh. You got in the secret passage and got the bombs? New monsters and coins. Wow, this game is very complicated.
Not good. These are really hard to kill. See what they say?
I see.
There's a new
that's one of the really hard ones.
No,
oh, no.
It isn't. It's very hard to kill. Very, very hard to kill.
What do I do?
You got 6 coins.
You got in the house. Oh my goodness. New monster, flower gods. Okay, we're playing like... I don't even know. Congratulations, you played the good game and won. I don't know, I feel like there wasn't much going on in that one. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed Andrew's games. If you would like to play Car War 1 yourself, you can download it in the description below. It is only 4.45 megabytes, so it will not fill up your iPad or whatever you have Microsoft PowerPoint installed on. All the ad revenue from this video will be going to Andrew, all probably $5 of it. Would love to see some other YouTubers try playing Car War 1. I think that would be fun. Hey, Andrew, is there anything you would like to say to the other 5-year-olds out there who may be aspiring video game programmers themselves?
My video games are probably better than yours!
There you have it.
Andrew, you ready?
Ready.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.